Hello, folks. Saul Spady here, the executive producer of the Pacific Northwest Live Stage and all of Dick's Drive-In's musical performances that we've been bringing to you for the last 4 years. We've been investing in trying to bring digital performances to those around Seattle and around the world, both at South by Southwest and here in Seattle at Chop Suey and at our locations, because music and the arts are so important, well, to who we are as a city. This year, it's been hard for us to gather live, and in fact, all of your favorite venues that are here on Broadway or in the city itself have had to shut down. And so we're happy to have had our opportunity to record 18 performances all at London Bridge Studios, where Pearl Jam, Macklemore, Alice in Chains, and some of your legendary favorites have mastered their albums. We built a set, one that you'll see momentarily, and on this set, we were able to share some of the up-and-coming bands and musicians that I think will help make Seattle music history for the next 65 years. Sit back, relax, order some DoorDash if you're in range, get some sweet Dick's Drive-In apparel at ddir.com/store, but most of all, please, if you have the means, tip your musicians. Each of their Venmos are in the right-hand corner, and we can do our best to make sure that they can keep making music for decades to come. We're so proud to be a part of Seattle's music history and Seattle's venues. We're going to be back listening to music live and in person soon, but for now, enjoy the band that we have for you tonight, and that band is the Blacktones.
Thank you. Cedric David on the drums. We have Ezekiel Lords on the bass and on the phone. And I'm Eva Walker. This next song is about someone very special who we'll just leave it there. I can't say it because he sells houses now, so can't throw him under the bus like that. Oh, yeah. Hey, crew, you should say crazy when that time comes. That would be great. Don't be shy. Mr. Pink, and I'm so crazy. Sometimes they laugh and point and call me crazy. Go. Lisa. Can't write. Friends are for the weak. Who needs hugs when you're crazy? Yes. Lights on! Lights off! Lights on and back off. Lights on, this is crazy. But I'm Mr. Pink and so are crazy. Stare at each other.
Kind of like quarantine.
Oh. you all doing at home? Are you feeling okay? I hope you're enjoying this. I hope this is giving you some peace and some entertainment. We love you, and if we could hug you, we would. So I don't like spiders. You know what song's next. But I love the blues. So I wrote a blues song about a spider trying to kill me. That'll give you a little peace of mind, right? Oh, I snort when I laugh now. I don't know how, when that started. You know how some people become lactose intolerant? I became, like, snorty when I laugh. You had to be there. I get it, and that's all that matters. And the people at home get it.
Go on to bed.
a great question. How do they follow and support the Black Tones? We are on all the social medias. We are the Black Tones. The is part of the name.
With a definite article.
Find us on Instagram, social media, Facebook, all that stuff. And we just released a debut record called Cobain and Cornbread, which all of these songs are on, by the way. Except for Mr. Mine, except for the first song. So if you're listening at home, go stream Cobain and Cornbread. You will not be disappointed. It's right,
fire.
Cedric? It's fire!
Fire!
Fire! So if you're from do you want to say something?
No, I was going to say, if we keep a steady balance, we'll have a great stride line through the rest of the set. That's a shout out to the sponsor.
That's good. Good job.
That's good. I was thinking about that while I was playing. I was like, how can I use balance?
That's good.
A quick shout out back as we create this conversation. Maybe there's a sponsor out there who's thinking, man, I would love to sponsor this band. They could probably reach out to you. You could do a live set somewhere. Encourage them. You could insert their brand in all sorts of songs.
Absolutely.
We're looking for gigs, right?
Right.
Yes. Yes.
Everything he just said.
If you were born and raised in Seattle and you're about, 25 years old or maybe 30 years old, or you've lived in Seattle for over 25 years, this song goes out to you. This is a little ditty called Chubby and Tubby. All the Seattleites know what that was.
We'll be right back.
We're gonna do another song. This song we just released on a 7-inch single, which is an A and B side. And the name of that single is The Devil and His Grandmother. And the wonderful Mike McCready released this single for us through his Hockey Talker label. So we're gonna play one of the songs on that, the A side. And believe it or not, I named the single after the B side. So the song you're gonna hear is the song you're gonna hear is If You Have Siblings, I feel for you. I don't even know what I was gonna say. Introduce the song, I forgot.
The song is called Very Fittingly, Where Do We Go Now?
There is not a better time to have a song called
Where
that.
Do We Go Now, right?
Although Danny Denial has a new song called Everything Is Terrible, and I think that's pretty relevant.
A little on the darker side. It is an honor to be here. Also, it goes without saying, let's thank all the crew behind the camera right now.
Absolutely.
For doing this for the musicians. Everybody in the back, you guys are awesome. All of you who flew up to Austin to make this happen.
Set designer.
Yeah, set designer. Like,
great.
We missed out on South by Southwest, but this is just special. This is awesome.
Amen to that.
I can't thank you guys enough for giving us the opportunity to do this. So this is great. So everybody at home, give them a hand, even though we can't.
Yeah, everybody at home.
Yeah, team. But this is great. And like Eva said, you know, we musicians just couldn't wait to get out and perform. You know, so this is a good way to get out and get it all out. And I'm excited, you know?
Yeah, this is great. This is really awesome. We've got a couple more songs for you all, and then we're gonna go back to the quarantined homes.
Right, for real.
This is the Key of Black. are the Black Tones. We have one more song for you. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you, everyone, for putting this on. This is fantastic. Everyone who put this on, I hope you are all just having fun, even though I know it's really hard to right now. But having fun at home, okay? Having fun at home. Because that's underrated. What?
Just think of it as indoor recess.
Indoor recess.
I don't know if you remember that.
Yeah, when it was raining outside and you had to, like, play inside.
But instead it's a disease that's outside.
Yeah. Indoor recess. For like a while. A
couple months.
Yeah. All right. Again, we're the Black Tones. I'm Eva Walker, and that is my twin brother, Cedric David, on the drums. And we have Mr. Ezekiel Lords on the bass. Go out and support your favorite band, even if that's not us, but go out and support your favorite band. Because we can all use it right now. I don't know what else to say, but I love you all sitting at home. Yeah, thanks for letting us into your living room. This song is Plaid Pants, also on Cobain and Cornbread.